So this is a slow song, which I was happy about because I haven't written a slow song in a really long time. And it's a little melancholy, which I also dug. It's called I Still Remember.
I still